Birds of Prey are an interesting group of heroes. They are always in all-female teams. However, there is one exception, and that is Hawk. He is the only person to be on the team with a get-out-of-jail-free card, if you will. The title started with Black Canary, Oracle No. 1, in June of 1996. The team was created by Jordan B. Gorfinkel and Chuck Dixon. There was even a TV show. The plot was that Harley Quinn, who was allegedly reformed, was back to being just a psychiatrist. She had really taken over Joker's stuff and running his empire. That got canceled after 13 episodes. The book's premise originated as a partnership between Black Canary and Barbara Gordon, who adopted the codename Oracle at the time, but has expanded to include additional superheroines. The team name, Birds of Prey, was attributed to DC assistant editor Frank Pitterese in the text page of the first issue. The group is initially based in Gotham City and later operates in Metropolis, and then relocates one more time to Platinum Flats, California, a new location introduced in Birds of Prey in 2008. Gail Simone scripted the comic from issue number 56 to number 108. Sean McKeever was originally to replace Simone, but McKeever subsequently decided to leave the project and only wrote issues number 113 through 117. Tony Bedard, who wrote issues 109 to 112, briefly took over the title issue 118. Artists have included Butch Gucci, Greg Land, Ed Benes, and Joe Bennett. Nicholas Scott began a stint as artist with issue number 100. Despite the title of the series being Birds of Prey, the phrase was not mentioned in the book until issue number 86, when one of the group's members, Zinda Blake, suggests that it might be a fitting name for the team. However, the other characters get sidetracked and do not respond to her suggestion. Oracle, the team's leader, refers to the group by that name in a conversation with the new Blue Beetle, Jaime Reyes, and later within the series. The core of the team is made up of Oracle and Black Canary, with other heroines forming a rotating roster, sometimes for extended periods, sometimes for merely one adventure. After Black Canary's departure, Huntress remained at the staple member and field leader alongside new core members. In 2011, the title was relaunched under writer Dwayne Sharinsky and artist Jesus Saiz. Following the events of Flashpoint in 2011, the company-wide relaunch as part of the new 52, Oracle recovers her mobility and reclaims her former Batgirl identity, taking a brief hiatus from the team in the process. Despite the previously all-female central roster, male allies such as Nightwing, Wildcat, Savant, and Coyote frequently assist missions. In addition, Hawk and Dove briefly join the team, making Hawk its first male member. With the 2016 company-wide soft relaunch, DC Rebirth, the Birds of Prey are reintroduced in the new title, Batgirl and the Birds of Prey, initially featuring a team consisting of Batgirl, Black Canary, and Huntress. Huntress was Helena Wayne from 1977 to 89. DC changed Huntress to Helena Bertinelli in 1989, and she is still the current Huntress. The key players of Birds of Prey are as follows: Oracle, Batgirl, Barbara Gordon. Barbara is the leader of the Birds of Prey, the former Batgirl and the daughter of Batman's closest ally, James Gordon. She was paralyzed from the waist down as a result of an ambush by the Joker in her apartment and reinvented herself as Oracle with the Suicide Squad. She possesses an information network, a photographic memory, and extreme hacking and programming skills. Barbara is also a skilled hand-to-hand fighter and a master in weaponry, though she is rarely shown in a physical fight. She usually directs the team remotely. Black Canary, Dinah Laurel Lance. A tough but good-natured and idealistic street fighter who is the Birds of Prey's star martial artist. Barbara and Dinah are close friends, Barbara having helped Dinah through the low periods in Dinah's life. In addition to her superpower and ultrasonic attack known as the Canary Cry, she is also a highly skilled martial artist as mentioned. She departed the team in issue number 99 and returned in issue number 1 of volume 2. Huntress, Helena Bertinelli, a vigilante. Prone to use of excessive force, Bertinelli is a former mafia princess who was devastated at a young age when her family was killed in a mob hit. Trained by her assassin cousin in the art of violence, she declared war on the mob in the name of justice. Following Black Canary's departure, Huntress became the team's field commander. She was also the second crime fighter to go by the name Batgirl. Lady Blackhawk, Zinda Blake. A time-displaced 1940s character, Zinda served as the team's aviatrix and pilot of the Ares 1 and 2. She is an expert marksman, well-trained with handling various types of firearms. Dove, Dawn Granger, a strong-willed but calm young woman and the avatar of peace. A former member of the Teen Titans, Dove was granted superhuman strength, durability, and reflexes by the Lords of Chaos and Order and used them to fight alongside Hank Hall. Following the events of the Blackest Night crossover, Dawn was invited to join the Birds. Hawk, Hank Hall, a violent and conservative young man in the physical avatar of war, granted superhuman abilities by the Lords of Chaos and Order, Hawk fought crime alongside his brother Don, and later Don, before being driven insane by the wizard Mordru and becoming the villain known as Extent. After his murder of the hands of Atom Smasher, Hank was resurrected during the events of Blackest Night. During the Brightest Day follow-up crossover, he was offered an invitation to join the team. Catwoman, Selina Kyle. A feline-styled anti-heroine, Selina has cooperated with the team on several operations, the most notable of which was a starring role in Birds of Prey Manhunt miniseries. Poison Ivy, Dr. Pamela Isley, PhD. A noted eco-terrorist and enemy of Batman, she was recruited into the team by Black Canary early in the series' New 52 run, a decision that did not sit well with the other members. She possesses powerful pheromones that make people susceptible to mind control, as well as the ability to conjure sentient plants that can attack and restrain enemies. Eventually, it was revealed that she only joined the group in order to manipulate them into fulfilling her own dark agenda, and she left upon being exposed and defeated by the other members. So what have we learned from this? Well, one thing is there have been a couple different versions of the team, different variations of the same characters, just in different forms. So what are your thoughts? Favorite version of the Birds of Prey? Leave them in the comments, and as always, if you like the content that we make, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and ding the bell to stay up to date when we upload new videos. We'll see you in the next one.